Well, that was Ordinary People by John Legend on Storm FM. We've got a couple of rounds in the chat now. We've got Gabs, we've got Jinx here, we've got Young Wayne. We've had Russ, Margaret, Neil, Paige, and a couple of random things as well, looking over the chat and missing that bit of the chat as well, which is all good. Up next is Dear Darling by Ollie Myers. This is another new track. Laura played it on her show, I think it was this afternoon. I don't even remember what time it was. But basically, I like it. I think it's pretty good. Only Man and Dear Darling on Stone FM. I'm not really going to say too much about what's happening in the chat at the minute, but yeah, Russ, if you want to talk to me on Facebook or whatever, just leave me a message and let me know, you know, what's happening, because it doesn't sound too good to be honest, so yeah, let me know, and then we'll sort something out, and I'll have a running page or whatever as well. But up next, I'm going to get on Jinx's track, and he wanted Weird Al and Carriage Potato. Not heard this, but we'll see what it's like.
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted, till your brain turned to mush. Would you go for it? Or just let it slip? Yo. Remote is ready, eyes wide, palms are sweaty. The Flintstones on the TV already. Wilma and Betty, no virgin, the channel surfing, and I'm HD ready. So I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell, who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out, time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality, oh, the humanity, oh. Aussie's family show loves profanity. Whoa, the insanity. Oh, dogs that crap and pee. Home of depravity. No, they live happily. Yo, plus the Ally G show and celebrity mole. Oh, and there's Anna Nicole. She's scaring me. Look, mono cavities. Oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave something.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The Travel Channel, Discovery, and Lifetime.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, turn off those music videos.
I'm gonna watch C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The History Channel, and QVC, and Lifetime.
My butt is aching as I watch NASCAR racing. That show about undertaking Larry King to 24 to Blind Order. The Weather Channel's boring, like 60 Minutes, Ancient Reporters. Next up on E! True Hollywood Story, the rise and decline of 12 actors named Corey. Shows for next fall, they've already been naming. CSI Boise and Touched by an Uncle both sound pretty lame. So does everybody tolerates Raymond. And King of Queens jumped the shark the first minute. I can't believe Richard Simmons ain't in it. I move right under 8 simple rules for dating my teenage daughter. Then I bet I watch The Bachelorette, followed by Welcome Back, Carter, and the Muppet Show, where they go when I'm
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The Disney Channel and A&E and Lifetime.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajoled me, but I still love Lisa Kudrow.
I'm looking at C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The Playboy Channel and Cork TV and Lifetime.
Never missed Melrose Place or Lost in Space. I've seen each amazing race and without a trace. But I only watched Will and Grace one time, one day. Wish I hadn't, cause TiVo now thinks I'm gay. Oh, and Fear Factor, I watched maybe a half hour. After that, felt like I needed a long shower. Network execs with naked ambitions. Next week on Fox, watch Lions Eat Christians. Like to tie up those programming planners. Make them watch all of that junk till their heads explode just like scanners. Covered grub-eating fools on Survivor. Look, there's James Lipton discussing the oeuvre of Mr. Rob Schneider, and there's Gilligan and SpongeBob Plus. There's MacGyver, and Jay Leno has got Madonna. Hey, there's Luke Perry on a special all-pig Latin episode of Drew Carey. Wanna turn on E.T., cause I'm a gossip freak, and I gotta know who J-Lo is marrying this week. A 30-second spot, then we come back to Are You Hot? I was planning on recording The Sopranos, I forgot. I love shows with or without a plot. I'll stare till my legs are numb, bloodshot, because I only have got one brain to rot. I'm gonna spend my life watching television a lot.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO, the Sci-Fi Channel, and AMC and Lifetime.
You're gonna
lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajoled me, turn off that Oprah Winfrey show. I got it on C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO, the Learning Channel, and MTV and Lifetime.
You're gonna
watch anything you want to, man.
That was Cab Potato by Weird Al. Good doing. I quite like that. I think it's quite funny. Up next is another requested track. It's Eminem. And that Weird Al was actually, well, it was a parody of another Eminem track. That was a parody of Lose Yourself. But I'm going to get lighters on by the new Eminem. Or now.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king, I woke up, still king. Snap games, nibble is mine for the milk king. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick. Popping shit on how you flipped your life around. Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flick dick, you did opposite, you stay the same. Cause cock backwards is still cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell them shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat busted like Buster, cause he couldn't cut mustard, muster up, nothing brain fuzzy, cause he's buzzing, woke up from that buzzing. Now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzards circle around his head, waiting for him to drop dead. Was it, or was it cause them bitches wrote him off? Little hussy ass buzzards, fuck it, guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what's it take to get it through your thick skulls at this day? Some bullshit people don't usually come back this way. From a place it was dark as I was in just to get to this place. None of these words.
Probably already be outie. I advance like going from toting. I ain't going and buying 4 or 5 of the homies, the Iron Man Audi. My daddy told me, slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't got to stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is, or how high I am, or how I would kill for him to know it. I cried plenty tears. My daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career's LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stopped when I'm at the very top. You shitted on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop. Cause what goes up must come down. You going down on something you don't wanna see. Like a hairy box. Every hour, happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just a cash me out. Ow. I'm classic cow. Always down for the catchway. Like Pacquiao. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself, parks itself in auto-tunes. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick. And now I'm fantastic compared to a weed high. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal. Now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Now Bruno can show his ass without the MTV Awards gag.
You and I know what it's like to be kicked down. Arms are wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky full of
Was on the run, and Martyrs going out to Young Boy, who requested that track. Up next is going to be the Commodores, and this is going to be Free as a Magic Number. And yeah, doing Wales yesterday and the last couple of days. Well, it might not be that song, but we'll see what it is anyway. Actually, it's the same lady.